today I'm doing my Scooby collection. Basically, if I don't know, but if you did, if my squishy package from Christmas Hello didn't upload, this is basically it will be in here. But basically, first I'm gonna start off with my Sanrio squishies. So it's kind of funny. First, I have Hello Kitty waffle. I have this Hello Kitty donut. I have this other really, really extreme, I'm pretty sure extremely rare, Hello Kitty donut. This is like the authentic. It's in the citrus design. I have this Hello Kitty pizza. I have this Hello Kitty and a golden egg. It's pretty dense. Next, I have this Bad Samaru squishy. They're all licensed by Sanrio, every single squishy in the Sanrio. I think so, I don't really need to show the squishy. But this is by Calthon and Sanrio, so it's like, yeah. Hold on, I need a sip of my coke. I'm gonna wait for my dad to come back in and open that for me because I can't open that. But I have this My Melody squishy. And I have this Tuxedo Sam. Okay, sorry. I have these two Cinnamoral squishies. Now we're gonna do Puni Mario slash Creamy Candy. Basically, Creamy Candy, or Puni Mario. Okay. But basically, I have this Yambir King. And I got this in a squish package so I didn't get the rare Citrus Locadine or not. I have this other rare, help me, I think this is rare. Creamy Candy Puni Mario Yummy Bear. My last Yummy Bear. Is this, I'm also doing Puni Mario in this, because basically Puni Mario, but, this Fairy Floss, it's super squishy. Now, the last for Puni Mario candy, I have this Puni Mario poop. Now, I'm gonna do, Kitty Creative. I have this Kitty Creative poop. This is like the design thing with the galaxy design. Oh, I have Kitty Creative Monster Doll. Okay, I'm gonna put it up here.
Daddy, can you open this for me?
Been out of Coke in 2 hours. Okay, so for Kitty Creative next, I have Kitty Creative. And lastly, I have this Kitty Creative mascot. I'm pretty sure it's a mascot. Tokyo Squishy Japan by Squishy Woods. This little soft bread. Next, I have I never really liked Coke, but like now I love Coke. The thing I don't like about it is like it gives you something on your teeth. I don't know, for me it just makes my teeth. Anyway, so next I have this Idle Vanish. And this is a grapefruit for this, so if you guys like, if you guys have like a challenge, kind of a step. If you know where to find the Idle Grapefruit, please comment below where you got yours, or if you know where to find one. Next, I have this Cotton Candy Panda pair by Ivan. And I believe this is a collaboration with Smush, I'm not sure though. Or Smush. I have this number for the Ivan Strawberry. That's why it's a bit squishy. And next, for Ivan, I have this Roxy the Whale. If you guys know Millie and Billy, and you guys know where to get it, or you have like an eBay shop, you guys want to scam like something like that. Please come down with that. Next, where is my apple? Lastly, for my all my apple squishies, I have this Jumbo Apple and Peach. This is so squishy. Not my favorite squishy though, because like, obviously I don't have a favorite squishy anymore, guys. But if I would have to pick, it might be my rare Hello Kitty one, because I really, really like that one, guys. Sorry, guys. I see. That's why I don't drink Coke, first of all. I chipped it, and it's like, I have to go to the dentist tomorrow, actually. And also, I burp so much when I drink that, because like, I have a problem. But next, I'm going to do over it. I just give you a pancake, and so. I have this Hebrew unicorn, and this is defective because it gets so defective. Hebrew squishies get really defective really easily, in my opinion. Yeah. Next, I have this normal Hebrew one, and these are all my Hebrew squishies because I don't really love Hebrew squishies. But it's like not my like my like favorite brand in the world. And when I drink something cold, my tooth gets like if you stick your tooth in ice cream, it feels like that, and it feels horrible, guys. It feels like that 24/7, even when I don't put it in the cold water. I am going to the dentist tomorrow. We were going to go today, then we missed the appointment. So the next brand is going to be, random brands that I don't know really about, that I don't really like talking about it. But first brand is Soft and Slow. I have the Soft and Slow Tart. I have this Soft and Slow